When you have certain experiences, you respond with various emotions. Stimulus responses. Just as this sort of stimulus produces this sort of intolerant response. Well, that's a rather simplified suggestion of a